Go.
His name is Bishop Patrick, and he sailed across the sea to teach the Irish folks about the Blessed Trinity. Yeah. He picked the clover from the ground. The children came to see. Their joyful hearts started to love the Blessed Trinity. The drums were banging, the cymbals were clanging, and snakes stepped in the sea. Yeah. They couldn't stand the holiness of the Blessed Trinity.